let me tell you, it's hot out there. It's nice and cool in here, but I just want to say a sincere thank you. You know, these are really, really difficult times. Frankly, they're dangerous times for our country. And we have to find a way, while all this noise is going on, this disturbing and all kinds of issues, to continue to make progress in ways that we can make progress. You know, you got to get up each day and face it and do what it is you can. And the opportunity we have of trying to transform our energy economy with efficiency, with storage technology, with clean energy is so compelling, with the jobs that it creates, with the savings that it generates, and with the effect on bringing down carbon emissions. You all know it. And what I'm seeing is that the one bright spot in this Congress is where there's an ability for Republicans and Democrats to work together on measures that that you're working on. And our job is to create policies that make it possible for you to be more successful doing what you're doing. And when you talk to a member of Congress, the one thing they always want to know is, how does that affect my district? And the answer, you've got an answer. Well, it makes your air cleaner, it makes your jobs stronger, and it saves people money. That's not a bad message.
Not a bad message.
And it's through technology, it's through hard work, it's through organizing. So I want to say, in these difficult times, a ray of hope is what you are doing and where you're getting support from Republicans and Democrats because of the absolute conviction that the future is in your hands. So thank you for what you do, and thank you for allowing me to be your last speaker, and I hope happy hour is good.